And from New York City, let's welcome an extremely gifted young man as he joins us to do his latest single on the Columbia label. The song which he wrote and produced himself is entitled Shake You Down, and his name is Gregory Abbott. No, that's the word I want. Hi, Gregory, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
First time. Heard a lot about you. Besides performing talent, you're a great keyboardist, guitarist, producer, and composer. Pretty well-rounded individual. Where does your true energy lie?
Well, I guess in composing. The way I write my songs, I compose and produce them at the same time and perform them. So it's part of one complete whole to me. And I like doing this, you know, getting out here with all these great folks. It's a lot of fun.
Where do you position yourself with other current artists in terms of music styles and direction?
I guess I see myself as a ballad man. I call them groove ballads because I like ballads because you can really get your teeth into them, and I like to put a little snap into them. So I guess they call me the groove ballad person.
You working with some other artists currently?
Yeah, I'm supposed to be doing a couple of tracks on a Ronnie Spector album. And I'm producing an offshoot group of mine called Abbott and Company. And it'll be three girls, three real pretty girls. We're looking for one more, by the way, in case there are any singers out there.
You can get plenty of takers, I guarantee you.
All right.
Awfully nice to meet you,
yeah,
Gregory.
Yeah, you too.
We look forward to seeing you again as soon as your schedule permits.
Great. Thanks for having me.
Thank you. Gregory Abbott.